takes out his phone, places it down with a laptop. Puts down his coffee cup, opens the laptop up, switches on, switches on. And all the water covers the flatlands, and the sheep are long gone, and silhouettes of houses line the horizon, and it's beautiful. The trees flash by against purple skies. Now his office is breathing deep inside his phone, making infinite problems for him to take home. His office covers the countryside, expands worldwide, and so do I. Now the train picks up speed, it rocks from side to side. He's still not looked up, puts down his coffee cup. All the trees flash by, it's beautiful, and so am I. The sun sets fire to the leaves, darkens the trees on this cinema screen called reality. All the trees flash by, it's beautiful. And with that spark that set her eyes alight, she pulled her hair away from her neck and pulled it down one side. She says, to compromise, to act all shy. This memory haunts me. Why did I try to avert my eyes from this dark-eyed girl, this long-lost friend? This time will never come round again. Two sisters were singing in close harmony. My friend had found an old book of poetry. And trees flash by, it's beautiful, so am I. And trying to understand you has worn me out. There is no destination, only the journey. So I'll take the side streets before the light fails. Steal the show and light matches as I go. All the dark-eyed girls and long-lost friends I...